Hi guys, so you know that I'm in Kerala. So this is a beautiful day. It's Friday and there's something special today because we are traveling to Kochi and currently we are in Shornur, which is our place like where we stay with our parents, and Kochi is the place where my sister stays after getting married. She works there, so we are going to visit her and we are going to stay there for a few days. So you're gonna see a lot of vlogs on this, but anyhow, I'll take you through the entire day, how we are packing up and how we are going there and stuffs like that. So it's morning, it's like pretty morning, and mom have already got ready and she have gone to office. So me, dad and Dhruv, we will go to Kochi, and on the way we will pick mom from Thrissur. She works there, and we'll head on towards Kochi. So for now, I have woken up, I've had my breakfast, and this little fellow is still sleeping here, too naughty for duty. And once we are done with his duties and stuff, we'll get ready, we'll pack and we'll go. Dhruv, say hi.
Hi.
So from the past few days, I've been totally neglecting my skin, because of which I have few bumpy kind of stuffs over here. The CTM had totally gone for a toss and I hardly remove my makeup and sort of like lazing around. So now I'm going to do everything. I don't want make this grow bigger or into that acne stuffs and things like that. That's something which I hate the most to experience and to see also. So I am using this series, this is called the Glow series by My Glam. It's a beautiful range of skincare products. So this is a foam cleanser. I'm going to use this to remove the dirt off my face, and I'm going to tone and I'm going to moisturize my skin. So see you after that. So I have completed my basic morning skincare routine. Now there's a whole lot of change that I have brought in my skincare routine since I'm in Kerala, because your skincare routine should totally depend on only two factors. The first factor is how your skin is. That's the most important thing. Like, some people will have combination skin, some will have oily skin, some will have dry skin. So depending on that, you should choose your products wisely. But the basic method remains the same. And the second thing is where you stay. So previously I was staying in Bangalore. So the climate of Bangalore is like totally different from what is there in Kerala. Kerala is like more hot, more humid. Bangalore is like more cool and, you know, dry kind of climate over there. So accordingly, my skincare will also change. So my products will also change. So there are few things which I have excluded and there are few things which I have included, which I'll be doing very soon. How my skincare routine have changed since I am in Kerala. So all those people who are watching me from Kerala can, understand what kind of products you are supposed to use if you are staying in a place like this. So that's all. So I'm done with this. Next is packing. So by the time Dhruv finishes his milk and, you know, other stuff, some breakfast, and we take a shower and things like that, I will do the packing part. So the packing is kind of done. Sab kuch rakh diya, bas makeup materials rakhna hai, and I'm having pista because I'm so hungry. Next up, I'm packing my makeup essentials and skincare essentials. I'm not carrying a lot of stuff, so I'll just show you what it is. So I'm carrying this cleanser and moisturizer with me. That too comes by default. And then I'm taking this small, see, when I'm traveling, I prefer using these kind of smaller packets, like smaller bottles kind of stuff. So this one is Lakme Experts, a sunscreen lotion, and then one small primer and one small foundation. And for eyebrows, I have again my favorite palette, and then one brush for the eyeshadow, for the eyebrows. And I'm carrying this mascara, which is by My Glam. Then I'm carrying this, my favorite eyeliner. Then I'm carrying this blush again by Kplay. Then beauty blender and two brushes, one for eyeshadow and one for the blush part, stuffs like that.
Then I'm carrying three lipsticks with me. So these are like almost similar shades, the brown, the lighter brown, and the light pink kind of colors, again from My Glam. And then I'm carrying this Lakme Absolute Infinity eyeshadow in the shade Coral Sunset. So this have kind of shimmer, mattes and everything. So I'm carrying this. I'm not going to carry the big palette. Then I'm going to carry my kajal and a small lip gloss. So that's all. That's all. I'm kind of done. I need to stuff it in my bag. So we are done. And now we are moving. So we are all ready for the travel. Most of the time you will be drinking milk, Dhruv. Why? So he was actually sleeping and he woke up now. He just woke up and I gave him milk again so that he can maybe go back to sleep or something. And meanwhile I'm waiting for dad, so dad will come and we'll go, and as planned we will pick mama on the way and we will go to Kochi to our sister's home. Where bus? We are here to pick Amma.
Bus.
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 A baggy.
Lali,
lali, lali. What are you?
Amma.
That's Amma, right?
ഒരു കുപ്പി മതി
വെള്ളം. ഞങ്ങൾ ഇത് തിന്നാണല്ലോ. ധ്രൂ ഹൈ പറ. ഹായ്
ഹായ്.
മാസ്ക് ധ്രൂ. That's it. Now me and my sister are going to watch some K-dramas and then we'll sleep off. Look at this beautiful, beautiful plants that she's growing. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. Ah, I just loved it.
I know you can't see anything, but then good night.